Welcome back, guys. My name is David, and today we are going to continue doing Arkham Knight. Now, in all honesty, I was very surprised how this game turned out to be. You know, I was very skeptical at first, like, oh, it might be just another kind of game. But I have to say that they did a good job. I think it's Rocksteady that made this game. But anyway, yeah. So, quick update. We found Joker. Mark Hamill's the best Joker besides Heath Ledger. It's like, yeah, I think, okay, Mark Hamill's top and Heath Ledger's like the second. And, you know, Jack Nicholson was a good Joker, but I guess, I don't know. But yeah, as of right now, we're following this guy.
Jim, I need you to stay focused.
Oh.
It's dangerous out there. Drive slow and let me deal with any trouble.
Why did I let this happen?
There's no way you could have predicted this, Jim.
It's my job to predict it as a cop and a father. The whole thing's gone down on my watch. Up ahead, we've got company. Who are they?
Militia. I'll handle it.
Pursuing forces, this is Arkham Knight. Your priority is to apprehend Commissioner Gordon. I say again. Priority is to apprehend the commissioner. I want him alive. Let nothing stand in your way.
Engaging target. They're still on me.
No shit, bro. What the fuck on? Ah.
Batman, where are you?
I'm coming, dude. Chill out. Oh my god, shut up, dude. I'm trying to get him off.
I can't hold them off alone. I need help here. Get them off.
Just get us there in one piece, Batman. We're running out of time.
Sir, before you head to the clock tower, I thought you may like to hear the analysis of the Arkham Knight's forces you requested.
What have you got, Alfred?
I've set the Bat computer to analyze militia presence across the three islands and provide you with a real-time representation of the occupation's strength in each zone. As you can see, Miyagani Island is heavily occupied, with a substantial drone ground force controlling the roads. Founders Island is the militia stronghold, protected by long-range radars and a missile launcher. I'd recommend keeping the Batmobile away from there for the time being. The remaining drone forces on Bleak Island have been redeployed to protect the clock tower, so expect significant resistance.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm heading there now.
Sergeant!
Yes, sir?
Extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock tower drones. He's coming.
Switching to manual control. I'll stop him, sir.
Back up! It's a bat! Drive! Drive!
Jim, the clock tower's surrounded. I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Fuck.
Batman's taking out a Rattler. Damn it. Rattler's taking damage.
There are militia troops all over the clock tower, Jim. You'll be safe in the Batmobile. I'll let you know when the area is secure.
I'm not just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim. Barbara wouldn't want you to get yourself killed. I'll be in touch the minute I'm done.
The second.
Clock tower unit, Batman knows we have his ally and he's coming for you. Hold him off. You can do this, man. I'm gonna tell you how.
You just took out our armor. Oh, God. Where is he? I don't know. I can't see his freaking tank car.
He's probably sneaking up on us right now.
He's just one guy. We'll be okay.
Yeah, one guy who just took out a unit of tanks.
Relax. The tanks probably took him out already, right? And then they went back to base.
You don't think we'd hear about it if they took down the Bat?
This is bad. Really freaking bad. He's probably up there watching us.
Get a grip, man. You sound like you've been huffing Scarecrow's fear toxin. Any sign of the Bat?
Nope. Maybe the tank's got him.
Let's hope so.
This is better than my last posting. This gun is sweet. They get the cash for this gear. Wonder where I'd be now if the Arkham Knight hadn't found me. Zone's nicer than this city. Everybody, stay sharp.
Try something.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
See? The guy's got issues. Serious issues.
When he shows, we gotta be ready. You hesitate for a second and he'll knock you out cold.
It's what the night train is for. I'm ready.
Good. Now keep a lookout. He's coming. Something hit me. What the hell? He's over there. Come on.
I just walked right in. I guess she thought she was safe.
What happened? Was it Batman? Must be.
I knew I didn't imagine it! We know you're here!
You guys okay? You see anything?
Report!
Together, we can do this.
It's not safe to enter without taking out the militia troops on the roof of the clock tower.
Is it really him?
Of course it was him. He took the bait, just like the boss said.
Bait? What, are we bait now?
Not us, the commissioner's daughter.
He's taken one man. That means nothing. Tactically, he's still weak. Find him and break him.
You heard what the man said? That man's here somewhere. Take him down. No mercy.
Report in. Where are you? Nothing over here. Okay, keep it together. Don't let him get us.
Was just the start. Brace yourself, Batman. It's gonna be a long night.
If he comes back, we gotta be ready. Oh, I'm ready. I'm gonna fill that freak with lead. Stay calm. Remember, get a few shots in and he bleeds like anybody else. Shoot him, I can't see him! Just be ready when you do.
You were so slow back in Ace. Scarecrow nearly detonated his bomb. I expected better. Now, Batman. Sure as hell safer than being with you.
Okay, standard bat assault protocol. Fan out, check your corners. You could be anywhere. Keep it together. He wants you afraid.
watch your corners. Be ready for attacks from above, from below. He's fast.
Of course I'm fast. I'm Batman.
Colleen? Is that you again?
Candy Graham! Oh, don't pass out just yet. Come on. Show a little spine. Father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
Okay, I'm not sure if I should help her or... Oh shit, she's bleeding. Oh. You know, it says I'm like the best detective, but I can't really find anything. Boop.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now a front row seat to the main event. You would have thought old Jim Gordon had been through enough. First, some handsome young maniac cripples his daughter. Now he's blaming himself for her being taken. You really should tell him this is your fault, Bats. I'm sure he'll understand. I mean, it's not like he went out and got his daughter killed. Well, not yet anyway. The night's still young.
Jim's on his way up. I can't do that now.
Oh God, no.
This isn't your fault, Jim.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me. I should have been here.
There's something I need to show you.
We haven't got time. She's not like us.
Identity confirmed.
She's strong, Jim. Stronger than you realize.
She works for you? This is all your fault.
I will find her.
She's my family! My daughter! She's all I've got! I never should have trusted you. Never! I'll do this on my own. Stay away from my family.
Damn.
I think that went quite well, considering. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
I need to find out what happened to Barbara. They covered their tracks by disabling the clock tower security cameras. If I hack the municipal CCTV system, I should be able to monitor all access points to the building.
Well guys, I think this is going to be another video of the video for today. I'm going to try to figure out how to, you know, I'm a detective and I can't even figure out this. So in the next video, we're trying to find Gordon's daughter and hopefully we can remend our relationship with the commissioner. If you like this type of content, hit that subscribe button and let me know what you think about it. And yeah.